I'm broadcasting it on my YouTube now.
So, that.
So I'll send you all the link when we're done. I can hear everything you're saying as well, so no fucking swearing. Yeah, let me know before you're gonna swear, you know.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good racing at the front there.
Nearly. If I would have went with the one shot, I might have been mad.
Yeah, it gets quite
fun. What if I would have had two more laps to take off?
I got flapping around like a pinball there. So,
right, Doug. Yeah, I was catching on you quick.
Yeah, I know.
If I would have had two more laps, I might have been right there with you.
I think, I can't go on that car. You just get into the car and it's about to go. Damn
it. Oh, man.
Well done, everyone.
This lap, I don't care. I knew if it was a dry race, I knew I'd do well.
Yeah, you picked the wrong tires, old man. Why'd you do that?
You mean doing a super shot? I don't know. It worked pretty well, but I just didn't have enough laps to catch up to everybody again. Because I was like a good.
You lose track position as well, though.
Yeah.
And if you're driving against someone like I did, it was on lovely dark time.
Mm-hmm. So. I'd have done. I probably would have gotten at least better track position out of the pit, but I got stopped in the turn before the S's.
Yeah.
That right-hander, I got slowed way down by a back marker.
Yeah, I think it was Nardox. I hit Nardox at one, but I was still testing. You know, it was AI, you know, when you just lose tight.
Mm-hmm.
Really annoying.
Yeah, did you see a lot of you quit without actually retiring?
Yeah, I know Carl left for some reason. Maybe they don't know how much. Alright, cheers,
going
back.
Shit, I mean, I came back from. I was way back in the field after my second pit.
Yeah.
I was way back, like.
Yeah,
well,
what time
did
you go? You're going 23 as well.
Yeah.
Not like that. Yeah, I would
have 25 all the time. Yeah, because I dropped. Hydro was a couple seconds behind you.
Mm.
And I was 8 seconds behind him, and I brought it down to 0.6 and, I don't know, 5 laps or something like that.
Yeah, he made a big mistake at one bit. He went all over me for about 10 laps, and I think he must have just got a bit close and maybe clipped.
Yeah, I think he went into the gravel in those two right-handers, two 92 right-handers.
Yeah, he would have got past me, otherwise he would have got all over me.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Mm-hmm.
Good battle.
Yeah. Well, now there's a battle with Bonnie at the beginning. You were really good. Couldn't you just fix it?
Yeah, that's just so intense at me.
Groanda was all over me for the lead, and I actually let him through before the start finish, so I knew I'd nail him back.
Yeah.
Was it first fucking deep involved?
Well, yeah, I was up front there, and I pulled a decent gap until I got slowed down in that one corner.
You pull away from me. I was wondering you were catching me so quickly, and I noticed you on the super soft.
Yeah.
So I was like, I'm not going to get in your way, because obviously you do a stop again, so I'll let you by.
Yeah. And then I pulled it good. What was that, five seconds at one point?
Yeah, you did, yeah.
And then